Motorway poem. I was travelling down the motorway, reading a book. And as each sentence disappeared over my shoulder, I fell into the thing where time only exists because each moment dies. I was sitting in my car, but not really. And trying to hold on to that moment, but knowing that moment was already gone too. Time, an emissary from the future, saying, "You're already history." But also our greatest hero, dying endlessly and endlessly reborn. The way children keep appearing, handmade sons and daughters of Emperor Eternity, who are then plucked from the cozy nest of time to get old and wise on these endlessly vanishing roads.